Welcome to Now Vauxhall. Here today we have a Vauxhall Corsa Elite EcoFlex with a 1.4 petrol engine fitted with 5 doors and a manual transmission. Finishing the colour royal blue, this vehicle has a CO2 figure of 120 grams per kilometre, which equates to a road fund licence fee of just £30 annually. If you take a look at this vehicle, you'll notice distinctive Corsa headlights that also feature daytime running lights, and below, front fog lights with chrome moulding around them. You'll also notice the colour coded front parking sensors keeping the image of this vehicle neat and tidy. And if we come round, you'll come round to see this very stylish and unique 17 inch alloy rims. This car also features colour coded door mirror covers, chrome lining running across the window, colour coded door mirror covers. As we come to the rear, you'll also notice the distinctive Corsa rear lights, high brake lights, and the rear lights that also feature rear fog lights. Looking in the boot, you'll notice the boot is deep and expectedly spacious, especially for this size car, featuring a 60-40 split drop down rear seat and a low cover. This car also features a reversing camera to assist the rear parking sensors as well. Continuing around and taking a look inside the vehicle, you'll notice again respectable leg space, especially for this size car. Part leather interior with 3 leather head restraints, very easy to find and distinctive ISOFIX points, offering more safety when securing child seats. Storage pockets in the doors as well. And if we continue into the front, you'll notice this vehicle features OnStar. And you need to confirm that by looking up here, you'll find a button to switch it on and off, and also SOS. Looking at the central console, you'll notice parking assist button, city mode, heated steering wheel, and also heated seats, which are heated front seats only. And if we turn on the IntelliLink system, and go to home, you'll see the different options that you can use, such as audio, gallery, phone, projection, especially working with Android Auto and Apple Play, allowing you to project such apps as Google Maps onto your screen. Below, this car does actually feature air conditioning, temperature control and fan intensity, and heated front and rear screens as well. Under here you will find a USB port and 12 volt socket, which is under the flap just here. This car does feature on-steering controls such as cruise control and speed limiter, while also being able to switch through your media, answer and hang up the phone, and also mute volume altogether. This car does feature a chip computer, which will show up in this display here and allow you to navigate through that menu using these controls here. Down here you'll find controls to your headlights, giving you such features as auto, which will switch your headlights on automatically, ensuring that you're never caught driving in the dark with no headlights, maximising safety, and also front and rear fog lights. In the door you'll find your usual features such as controls to your electric mirrors and controls to your front electric windows. Now this vehicle is a Network Q vehicle and benefits from a minimum of 12 months warranty for a greater peace of mind. You can reserve this vehicle online with a £100 no quibble deposit, or call our internet sales team to arrange a convenient appointment. If you're thinking of financing, we are confident we can be any high street lender with our flexible dealer funding plans. Thank you for visiting Now Vauxhall.